Satan must bow. Within my body, within my house, within my family, every knee must bow, and every tongue must confess that Jesus is Lord.